great shooting has become a lost art in the NBA. I caught up with NBA legend Rick Barry to ask him why. Here's what he has to say.
Well, there's still some nice jump shooters. The problem is the three-point shot has got everybody thinking about shooting from such a long distance, and the mid-range shot seems to be disappearing a little bit. But there's always room for a good shooter, and that's what I tell young kids. Hey, learn the fundamentals. Learn how to become a great shooter, because there isn't a coach in the world that doesn't want two things. Number one, a big guy who can rebound and block shots. Number two, a guy who can make shots on a consistent basis.
If I'm LeBron James, you've been around the NBA all your life, where do you recommend me to go? What advice do you have?
I think he should stay where he is. I mean, this team, the owner is trying to do everything they can to keep bringing people in and try to win him a championship. He lives in an area that's not a huge media area. I think he'd be under such scrutiny going someplace else. The people love him in Cleveland. But again, I'm not LeBron James. He has to make up his mind as to where he would like to go and what he thinks is best for himself and for his family. Whatever he does, I know that I'm going to look forward to many years of watching this amazing player perform.
Last question, who's going to win it all this year?
If I knew that, I would bet on it.
Along with being an NBA legend himself, Barry had three sons who played in the NBA and another who starred overseas for many, many years. I asked him about that.
I don't know what the answer is. I was hoping that maybe one of my boys would be good enough to even play basketball. I had all four get Division I college scholarships. All four should have been in the NBA. My son Scooter, who's the only one that didn't play in the NBA, played till he was 40 years old overseas and was the last cut by the Boston Celtics. Had they had a 15-man roster like they have now, he would have made the team because they had 13 no-cut contracts when he tried out for the team, and both Larry Bird and Kevin McHale told me that he deserved to make the team. So to have that happen is pretty remarkable. Even more remarkable is that every one of my boys has done broadcasting work. John's doing a great job now, as is Brent on NBA for the NBA games. My son Drew does college basketball. My son Scooter has done some work. So not only did they follow in my career as a basketball player, they followed in my career as a broadcaster, which is, the odds on that are just so astronomical. It's insane. But the most important thing is that all of my boys are good people. And as a parent, that's all you really want. You want your kids to be good people, and they're all good people.
They've always been hard workers. I covered the Kings for many, many years. What's funny about John as a player, he never really talked a lot. He was one sentence answer.
Yeah, John's been a big surprise. John's done a great job. Not that I didn't think he'd do okay, but John is always very kind of quiet when he was during his career, and he's just been fabulous doing the games. I have a lot of people coming up and commenting about it, and I really enjoy listening to what he has to say, and I would have to say that I agree with the majority of the things that he says, so not that that means anything, but I'm very proud of the work that he's doing.
So there you have it, NBA legend Rick Barry. In Los Angeles, I'm Elie Sekbak, reporting.